skeezer just told me he was one of Europe's most wanted in the 90s. He made a killing moving pills in Amsterdam for a while, but he had to head back home for his West Ham trials.
Ooh, big mouth Lee, he's full of shit, mate, he's out of bollocks, trust me. Reckons he's got a bug that modelled 4 page 3, but he couldn't pull a sledge in reality.
He's always first in, he's always last out. He's always first in, he's always last out.
The other week he told me he bought 20 Bitcoin in 2013, and he sold them at their very highest prices. Won't have to worry about the cost of living crisis.
And he reckons that his old man kicked a geezer's face in when he was a hitman working for the craters. Now he's advising me on all the moves I should be making to find a nice girl to get a place with.
He's always first in, he's always last out. He's always first in, he's always last out. I'm never far from nomadic crowd. You hear him scream it out loud. Yeah, I reckon that he's proud. He's always first and he's always last out.
Find them begging on their knees. When she says I'm gentleman, when she says I'm gentleman, please. And it's been no different since the 80s. When she says I'm gentleman, when she says I'm gentleman, please. And you find them begging on their knees. When she says I'm gentleman, when she says I'm gentleman, please. Casually dashing all their hopes and dreams. When she says I'm gentleman, when she says I'm gentleman, please.
He's always first in, he's always last out.